Hello Gary and Michelle, thank you very much for your kind donation to help us take Bubble Schmices to Edinburgh. Here's your joke. So we're in synagogue and the rabbi is giving a sermon to his congregants about how they are all nothing. How they are born nothing and how they die nothing. They are nothing but grains of dust. At the end of the service, he's packing up and a man comes up to him. A very rich member of the congregation comes up to him. And this man has got the most beautiful talisman you've ever seen, with gold trims. His couple is made of velvet and he's wearing a Gucci suit which has solid gold buttons. And he says to the rabbi, Rabbi, thank you for that sermon. It was beautiful. I was listening to it, and yes, I am nothing. I am nothing but dust on the ground. Thank you, Rabbi, thank you. And as he said that, another man approached the bema, approached the front of the synagogue. And this man was a very poor man, and his suit was an absolute piece of schmutter, no good suit. His talus was a bit of cloth from an old bedsheet, because he couldn't afford to have an actual bedsheet. And his couple was an old bit of rag he just wore at the top of his head. He hadn't had a bite to eat in days, and his shoes had holes in it. And he approached the bema, and he's coughing, and he goes, Rabbi, I listened to your sermon, and you're right. We all are nothing. We all are nothing. I am nothing. I'm nothing. And then the rich man turned to the rabbi, nudged him, and said, "Look who thinks he's nothing."